Welcome back. I've arrived in the Far East by smoking one too many hookahs. But we got a new dress. Can anybody read anything that is raining from the sky? Thank you. Welcome back yourself. Welcome back, everyone. New level. Oh, fail. She has a curious tendency, let's see if I can get right to the middle platform. She has a curious tendency to cling to the edge of something she's not going to be able to get up on top of. But it gives you false hope sometimes, just a little bit. Just exploring. We'll come back and pull the chain. Ah, shit. You should really learn to swim. Think she should learn to swim. Where did we get dropped? Back to that. Let's see, where are we trying to go? If we're trying to go over there, figuring out what's primary and what's secondary objectives is always tricky. Game does not tell you much. Kind of points you in the right direction. It's visually very helpful. Far from it, but the camera wouldn't let me see it. Not Alice? It ain't so bad. Alice, you got this. There we go. Ready for Bandicoot? By the time we get to Thursday, I'll need to have a backup plan. You are peppered. platform came up, but maybe we'll have to do something else to get another. Background noise ambience here. Going? I really like this game. I want to play the first one. I really hope the proposal for a new one heard about. Hope that comes to pass.
What nurse witness said was, the fire whooshed in, lit her up like the guy on Cracker Night. No one knows how she survived except Alice, and she's doomed, remember.
Anyways, Tyler, Bandicoot, for real? Sometime. No idea when. I do want to play it sometime. I played at least the first one back in the day. Goodwin! Hey, been neglecting Jay. He's streaming a game I really want to watch. Enjoy, if you're still here. Enjoy it. I'm enjoying it tremendously. Been so much fun. Despite what I had read, and we're not that far into the game. Not quite halfway, I don't think. When we finish this chapter, we'll be more than halfway through the game. But, it could still make me crazy before the end. For now, I'm loving it. So, Goodwin, what have you been up to? I'm gone. fine. We'll sword fight ya. Come on, get me out of the hole. His mask is off, that's awesome! Something with the kettle anyways. Why is she not should she not shoot at close range even though it's a lob? You'd think she'd still be able to shoot it at her feet if she wanted to. Oh, it stunned them! Okay. Sorry, that was really messy. But, really gotta work to get it even at the ground. She just won't. How did I even get it to work that last time? Once I got it to hit the ground. Was it the slope? I think I can see it now though, why it won't. Really hard to point it down. Clearly not meant for that, but even if you wanted to.
Message Commander just came in over secure channel.
Whoops. There's gotta be a way to get it to show those. Lance, thank you, man. There you go. Thank you for the sub support, man. Still enjoying things. There he is. And in the midst of everything else, hey man, if you gotta let that lapse, that's okay. I mean, that goes for anyone. But he has to sub, but I hope you know, Lance, especially in the midst of what's going on, I wouldn't bat an eye. You gotta let that go. But thank you. Thank you so much. Are you, how are you doing? How are you doing? It's the latest news.
Certain smells are one-off. You'd never mistake burning human flesh for roasting a lamb chop.
Some smells are one-off. Still working, even. What does that feel like? That help you keep things together? Probably necessary, if nothing else, but how does it do for your mental state? Is it good to have something of a normal routine like that? Before we get cooked, where are we going? Oh, I see. Yeah, I can believe that. Mind occupied makes you feel a little sane. I use a little of that sometimes. Not too much, but a little bit. Come back! don't think I saw that one before. Oh god, not again! Didn't see the second one though. I'm going all the way for it again. Come on, Alice. Can you just, like, float in that for a second? Good girl. Frag me!
She who saves a single soul saves the universe. Remember?
Instead of the back of the one I want. They're not having any trouble getting Alice in the back. I tried being delicate, but frack you guys! Stun them and shred them.
Coming in.
The butterfly effect is fantastic. Hello, KG. Thank you for the host. Big name. Daimyo. Big name. And how would you pronounce that? Daimyo? Must be properly peppered. Anything else is unacceptable. Simply unacceptable. Tamalak. Hello, by the way. Thank you for looking that up. Big name. You just get here.
You see the chosen one?
Our savior?
Our benefactor!
They molded paper? They origami? Daimyo. 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 Closer? Not that I will really retain it, but so curious.
Yes, you really must. He knows things. He even thinks things.
Thinks things, too. Okay, that's weird. Shirt hangs open, and yet no nipples. She's a Barbie doll bleeding from the eyes here. It's very strange, but okay. What is it about nipples?
Your victories in combat and conundrums suggest your fitness to confront the challenges ahead. Mental strength will confirm your worthiness, or declare your defeat.
Another one of those. Can't swim. All right, it's not deep. Need one more piece. Thank you. quite a few moves, that's why. Also not right, but shit. To do it all. Four moves left. I screwed it up. I have to reset this, but I think. Yeah, I screwed it. Starts the same way. I need the head to follow a certain piece. Quite that there. Oh no, good, yes. Go!
You can save
go,
us!
Go, go, go!
I'll open the path.
Is this your
she
first glimpse of the
things,
game?
And she has
Lance,
a hero
did you see any of it yesterday?
Desire to help others, being unable to help herself, and a compulsion to make the world
here
right. She's trying to unlock the true meaning of her life, and she doesn't know who has the key.
This game is wonderfully strange. I'm quite pleased by it. Two games, yeah, this is the second one, and I have not played the first one either.
The wicked wasps lay siege upon us and control the peaks to east and west. You must defeat them to reach Caterpillar's retreat.
I suppose I must go to the mountaintop, as it won't come to me.
We have faith that Caterpillar, the strange and wondrous, helps those in need. One day we'll have proof. Purity of heart is to will one thing, to approach his sacred eyrie. You must confront the savage daimyos. You prevent our access to his power. I'll open the entrance to the sacred caves where your journey begins.
You like new outfit for each chapter? Get a different outfit under the water? And out in the real world, she has a very drab, but also cool looking, different outfit, black and white. Crane kick! Ah. Alice can move, jump, shrink, and use her float as normal. Good. Why? What? What else would I expect? Alice can do the things that she can do. What has changed? Move carefully to avoid the hazards. It's like we might have a platforming level or some strange level, a side-scrolling level. Death. Spiky things are death. Kind of look like the crystal tubes from Superman's Castle of Solitude. The wasps are death, and something else that looks snail-like are death.
Regard this depiction of domestic harmony and order. The fruitful landscape encouraged industry, tolerance, and cooperation. Loving families flourished, happy children, dear friends, grateful for their well-being, lived for generations, secure, active, and free. But a sudden onslaught of alien attacks broke their fragile bodies and nearly crushed their generous spirits.
This is so awesome. Beach. I love beaches. Oh, okay. Beautiful. Thank you. creative. Just a Cheshire Cat tip, or it'll still be.
Only the foolish believe suffering is just wages for being different.
Game is so quotable.
Deceased family in marble. I know a gifted sculptor with whom I might negotiate a commission.
This is awesome. Fantastic. Samurai, wasp, and archer. No more. Burning symbol, is that for fire, of course? Ah, yes. It, you know, it, okay, it makes sense. But that's... I'm glad the symbols are not random. We're out of place. We need a petition. Four women are missing their nipples. I know they're only statues in a warped wonderland, but that is just uncalled for. What do you have against nipples? Just to get up. Oh, there. She should sneeze every time she uses the grinder. I think things she shoots at do. Not everything. It's in the description that things are gonna sneeze. This isn't a family-friendly stream. Nipples are completely family-friendly. See, this is the problem. We need more nipples. Not less. We need to see more nipples. Not fewer. Nipples are so family friendly. Nipples are part of how you get families. But why would we pretend they don't exist? I believe Entrobot agrees. Okay, Entrobot, but do you know the symbol for fire? And do you know the symbol for fuck? That is the question. Oh my god. Drunken master! One at a time, these things are so cool to fight! They swarm you and it's not as fun. You can't enjoy their animations. Up close, one-on-one, those wasps are awesome! Bazinga Becky, welcome aboard. Welcome. Thank you for the follow. Oh, wait. Isn't also the way through? What did we get from pulling that chain? Alice. Slide. It's no longer a water slide. Light time. Rainbow Road incoming. Ow, ow. A tooth. I missed a tooth. Ho ho ho! Missed a few, but still a good pickup. That didn't work at all.
Just came in over secure channel.
Cravings. Double dipping. Woo! Wombat, thank you. Thank you for the double dipping. Thank you for the sub support. Thank you. I'm really surprised this game doesn't make me think of bacon more frequently with all the pork snouts. Wombat, thank you so much for supporting the stream. So much. Hey, boo-boo. Looks like we got us a picnic basket. But no nipples, eh? Was that a tear in the corner of his eye? Right then. It's a big wasp, boys. It's about as far as you ever get thrown back, which is not too far at all. Pretty forgiving. Don't get thrown back too far when you die or fall. Painting the roses red. You got that. Here we go. Oh, please. Ah, oh, don't tell me you don't want me to jump on top of that. That's not right. What was, here. Whoops, wrong platform. That brings it higher, but it doesn't stay. Or does it? We have... Oh, that doesn't work. Think about this. How do we drop multiple weights? We can't, can we? We drop one, and as soon as we go anywhere else, it just... it becomes a detonator. There was a brief window. Maybe that's what it was, just a brief window when we can make it work. Start with this. I have to put something on it. I don't want to blow it up. Shit. Where are we trying to get to, anyways? What does it do that goes higher? Maybe there's... something up there. Maybe we need to go off in a different direction. Come on, camera turn! Can't turn the camera. Nice. Well, honestly, I don't see what it would do. So that goes up, and what if we got on it? What would it do? Okay, it came all the way up again. Heck. Now it's doing something different. Now it's in the middle position without any pressure on any plates. That's weird. Anything else? Gonna let us do something? What? Anything we... are trying to get to. Alright, that's confusing. Maybe we need to go in a completely different direction. Have we come in this way? Maybe not. Maybe this is... I think I just got caught up in something that has nothing to do with anything. I love it.
Radcliffe Arcean, very proud of his artifacts. Ming, I think he said, and partial to Tokugawa Japan. Doesn't seem the samurai type, but perhaps that's why.
Take our halfway break pretty soon here. Food for the dogs. Snack for me.
The conflagration's point of origin was obvious. First, the library caught fire, and it spread disastrously when the gas line exploded.
raptor. This might be a good spot.
Dinah saved my life. I survived because she showed me how to escape. I didn't leave the lamp in the library, and Dinah didn't knock it over. The lamp and Dinah were upstairs when I went to bed. Dinah was in the room with me when the fire started.
Let's take a break, get a snack. I do. Stay tuned. I'll see you back here in a few.